All right, Magic Band Plus is here. It's July 27th, 2022, and I purchased my first Magic Band Plus. And it's a pretty cool one. It's the Iron Man Magic Band Plus. Didn't even know it existed until we saw it at the store. It does retail for $44.99. It's the sleek category. Also says it works with Alexa. Not sure how that works yet. And it says one band fits most, but really love this cool design. I'm gonna be unboxing it today and just kind of going through some of the features and some things that I discovered on setup and opening it up. Able to unbox it and get it out of the packaging. Comes with a charging cable here. You will need a USB port to actually charge it up. That's not provided. But here it is. It's the Iron Man Magic Band Plus. It looks pretty cool. If I had to say, I'd say it's a little bit bigger than the old Magic Bands, but it still has some of the same features and the same look as well. You can make it smaller, just like you could with the old one. So you could tear it off and make it smaller as well. Next, I'm going to be plugging it in, and I've heard it makes some pretty cool flashes of light when you turn it on. So let's check it out. USB cable, so that's why I'm having to hold it down here by the floor. It is kind of short, but I did want to show it being powered on for the first time. So here we go. So it lights up green. And now it should be charging. There we go. So there it is. Looks like it takes a second to charge up. And I'm just going to leave it for a while. I haven't really read much on how long it takes to charge, but I'm going to leave it on here for quite some time so I can start to pair it and sync it up with my phone and the app. And I want to give it a shot. Okay, I'm pairing my Magic Band Plus, and you can see that while it's pairing and updating, when it pairs, it's blue, but when it's updating, it does this like Simon Says type color here, green, red, blue, and yellow. So it's pretty cool. Pretty cool when it lights up. Right now, I'm just updating the software that's in it, and yeah, I'm very excited. All right, so kind of testing out and playing with the colors of my Iron Man Magic Band Plus. And as you can see, it looks awesome. It is a bigger face, which I like it. I have a bigger wrist and just a bigger guy in general, so it fits my wrist much better. But if you go to the Magic Band part of the My Disney Experience app, they've revamped it. It looks really nice. It's a lot easier to pair up and link. And you can kind of play around with the light up theme colors. So currently it defaults to sky blue for Iron Man. It kind of looks the most, as you can see there, it looks the most like the reactor that Iron Man uses on his chest. So there it is, there's the default. You can also do red. Orange, not bad. Yellow, a little bit lighter in color. That one's kind of cool. I do like that yellow. The green is very good as well. Ocean blue. That's not bad. Like a royal true blue. You can do purple. Pink. And I think I'm gonna stick with the sky blue for now. Or maybe even the ocean blue. Let's go with sky blue. So then you can save your selection. And let's get a little better look of the Magic Band here.